man, who was very annoyed by a flea, caught him at last and said, "Who are you to dare feed on my limbs and cost me so much trouble in catching you?" The flea replied, "Oh dear sir, pray spare my life and not destroy me, for I cannot possibly do you much harm." The man, laughing, replied, "Now you shall certainly die in my old hands, for no evil, whether it is small or large, ought to be tolerated."
The end.
Yay.